Come on.
What up, everybody? It's your girl, Angie, a.k.a. Angie's World, and you are tuned in to Angie's World Podcast. Make sure you connect with me, youtube.com/Angie's World. Follow me on Clubhouse, Angie's World, Angie's World Podcast, available everywhere. Or go to itsangiesworld.com and holla at your girl. We lit, baby.
I got something I want to say to that, right? If you do OnlyFans, you're not a fucking porn star.
We need to stop.
Like, you understand? People are going to be like, oh, it's the same shit. Oh, no. It is not the same thing.
Right? And tell us the difference.
The example, right? OnlyFans is for a person who does not want to
collaborate.
Who does not want to be a porn star, who does not want to work with companies, who does not want to go to the next level.
Mm-hmm.
To the next level in porn.
Mm-hmm.
When you do OnlyFans, that's from the comfort of your house.
It's like more of a solo thing.
You shoot however you want. Ain't nobody controlling you. Ain't nobody telling you what to do. You become legit because of the website.
Right.
They have their forms. They have all their shit. You understand?
Right.
Now, this is what happens. I've lived through it. I've seen it happen more than 10 times, 20 times, 1,000 times.
Right.
I get somebody from OnlyFans, bring them over to my world. They can't work. It's too much. Too much people. They can't get hard.
They
can't focus. So you can't say you're a porn star if you're not shooting porn.
Yeah, I see what you're saying. Yeah.
It's not a cameraman there.
There's a production.
There's not a fluffer. There's not.
Yeah.
You understand?
Right.
If I grab the ring light, turn it on, and grab my wife and just put the camera and shoot.
Yeah.
That's not porn.
Yeah. There's a difference. So I think what McConaughey is trying to say, there's a difference as opposed to a full production movie amateur self-recorded movie.
Yes.
Right.
And
right.
And now what happens is, like, we've educated people enough for them to go out their way and know what the fuck they need to do now. Because if
you start on
OnlyFans, all you need to do is have the followers. And then
it
made it better for them. And it made it for me, I think it made it better for us because now we know who's who. Now we know what, you know, like we know what you're capable of and what you're not capable of. So.
And I also think that OnlyFans was...